Shreveport police are looking for the suspect in a deadly shooting. Back on March 29th, police responded to an apartment complex on Pines Road. They then found a man inside of a car with a gunshot wound in his body. The victim died at the scene.
Police now believe 21-year-old Zacharias Williams is the man responsible. Crime Stoppers is offering a $2,000 reward for information leading to his arrest. If you know where Williams is, please call the number on your screen.